Hey guys, Multicraft Mom. I made some green metallic epoxy the other day that I filmed a very short video just showing the metallics as you move and swirl. And I put it on Instagram. And this is the little video clip. So I thought I might go ahead and with that same epoxy that I later had to kind of put my designs into it. So I had to wait for it to be the right consistency, viscosity for it to hold any designs that I put into it. So anyway, here is the video showing a few different techniques.